Oh, I just wanted to show you some stuff I've been making before I forget. So this is no embroidery, cross stitch, I think it is. It might be embroidery. Hoop. So I've these images I bought and just printed them out. So I'll put the bigger one in the back, then put this front piece on, then I attached this piece, and it's got cardboard in there to kind of have it up a bit. Then I cut the back and put some lights in. Hopefully, I don't know if it might be too bright because I've got the big light on as well. Well, maybe not. Right. I can see through the window. Look how beautiful that is. I think that is absolutely gorgeous. So, added some trim as well. Gold trim that I've got. I was going to add some other things, but I think it's just nice the way it is. It's simple, it's lovely. Images are beautiful. I added the lights to just give it that wee extra special, and it's got something to hang it up. I'll need to cut that cardboard down a bit because it's too big. But here we go. This is the second one. Hopefully, I can do this. Of course, as soon as you turn the camera on, everyone goes wonky donky. Quite flexible, so they can have a little mind of their own. It doesn't need to be all the way around the edges. It shines through its own paper, so. I think I'll start at the bottom here. Spin some glue. Let it dry. Try not to burn yourself. This thing is burning hot. Right, just wait for that to dry. That's a good little gun, but man, it gets really, really hot. Once it starts, it never stops, it's running everywhere. Hopefully that'll be okay. Oh, typical. Glued it to my blinking finger, didn't I? Get down. Stay there. Right. Now I've got to cut a bit for that. I've got a craft knife. I can always craft a knife. I can trim. Where's my wee scissors? Right, so the plan is once it's all glued in to turn that up and tape it onto there. And just hopefully this one's cut a bit better, I think. It's not showing as much as the other one. Right. So very thick piece of cardboard, so she'll come off. Ow, my God, that's hot. Right, did I glue that away? It's so tight. I don't want it coming off. Right. Burn me hard. Right, let's turn the light off. See how this one goes. That's nice. Trying to angle it so the window, because it's still quite bright outside even though it's night time. Oh, that's lovely. I'm really, really chuffed with these. I think they're gorgeous. Beautiful. I'm so happy. The images are just amazing. Ow, I burnt myself. That hurts. Oh my God, it's something's always something with me, isn't it? So there you go. They're both absolutely stunning. I love them. And I'm really hoping people that get them will be happy with them, because I think they're stunning. I would be well chuffed to get something like that. Right, just wanted to show you that quickly. Really, 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 really happy. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Cheerio.